This is the forest of little souls. A secret place where angels come to rest. Her once shiny, painted scales no longer absorb the sun's warmth. This mother has taken her last flight. But she did not die in vain. Hidden beneath an umbrella of leaves, her tiny offspring, no larger than a pinhead, begin to stir. From within these fragile eggs, the next generation will eat their way to freedom. Their mother chose this leaf, not by luck, but by choice. An edible island, specific only to their kind. This ugly, wingless disguise is just temporary. For now, all they need to do is eat. And her young are hungry to grow. Meanwhile, deeper in the forest, others have already come of age. To satisfy their growing appetite, they must leave the safety of their nursery. And enter a labyrinth of walkways. But which path leads to fresh feeding grounds? And which leads to trouble? Many a predator lurks in the shadows. This fortunate traveler has made the right choice, for now. To survive, some choose to blend into the foliage, while others brandish a coat of armor. With the coast clear, it's time to eat. But for those without protection, a pungent deterrent should do the trick. On the other side of the forest, our youngsters are now fully grown and about to shed their final skin. A A woven silk harness holds them in place as an incredible transformation begins. Throughout the forest, they hang like vampires, encased within their tombs. Our caterpillar's once soft skin is now a protective shell. Although seemingly dormant, the caterpillar is rapidly changing inside. Their bodies dissolve, morph, and reshape into limbs, organs, and wings. In just 2 weeks, the transformation is complete. The once ugly duckling emerges as a butterfly. Now free, it pumps life into its new wings, displaying their family colors with pride. No longer confined to an awkward form, the butterflies can soar to new heights. While some replenish their reserves on sweet nectar and fruit, others are already eyeing out a mate. It will soon be their turn to harvest the next generation and save the forest of little souls.